Bonaparte sent you. We are to rescue his fiancée. Let us make haste. Again, I find myself running errands for Bonaparte.
To me!
Let's nail him!
You. journée.
Mettez-les en pièces, tous.
Seigneur, eh bien, on t'a bien laissé faisander.
Personal matter. It concerns my fiancée, Desiree Clary. Some sans-culotte plan to abduct her for a ransom. Captain Bernadotte knows the particulars. Join him in front of the post office and ensure that Desiree escapes her house unharmed.
Bonaparte sent you. We are to rescue his fiancée. Let us make haste. Again, I find myself running errands for Bonaparte, and yet he and I are of equal rank. How does he do it? Gads! I've got a beautiful sword, crafted in Spain. But a man can't marry his sword, you know. I need a woman to soothe my brow. And here Bonaparte has already found a fiancée. Damn, he's a lucky dog. I wonder if he'll amount to anything. Fighting life. I love it, sir. Fleabags, I challenge you to a fencing bout. Sans culotte? Get yourself some culotte then. Good God.
Patriot.
You there! You cannot stop us! We're here to rescue someone. Come on! Don't laze about. We need a challenge.
We got her trapped on the top floor.
stay back! They're covering the stairs!
I am here on a mission of gallantry.
But your fiancé sent us to ensure your well-being.
I can take care of my own well-being, thank you.
I see that in you, Captain Bonaparte has secured a precious gift. God, your ankle is extremely well-dressed.
You're incontinent, sir. I like that.
Everything all right, my
I like that very much.
Arno, those flashing eyes. We must go. Before I say something I regret, or sustain a mortal injury.
Everything all right, friend?
And you with an alluring fire. Bold thrusts.
Sir, that is hardly appropriate. I am engaged.
I dare not even dream.
You are right. There can be no dreams for us. Goodbye, dear sir. Goodbye.
You get no trouble from me, brother.
Thank you.
Captain Bernadotte has fallen in love with my fiancée, and I cannot abide the thought. As I must dine with her this evening, I would ask that you search Bernadotte's house near the Palais Royal and determine his feelings on the matter.
Par ici! Par ici! Il y a un cadavre ici!
Thank you. corpse.
Slowly.
a-t-il perdu l'esprit?
Dining with a lovely young...
Oh, that one. She'll cavort with anyone.
Bernadotte! What a surprise to see you here.
Captain Bernadotte, I'm having a private dinner with my fiancée. Arno, can you escort the captain outside? She seems taken with Captain Bernadotte, if you ask me.
I can't imagine she'd be faithful to him. Who would marry
that? Don't you Myers, Bernadotte's
si je crie, la garde arrivera.
How delightfully scandalous. Oh.
Non, non, je... Ah, vous voilà. Bon. Non, non, je regrette.
Si je...
Mais pourquoi je me dis plus de ce fainéant que ma sœur a choisi d'épouser?
Oh. Enough, gossip. I will teach you to speak of Mademoiselle Clary in such terms. You! Yes, you! They fight fiercely for the reputation of another man.
Look! He's brought a gift for Bonaparte's fiancé.
Scandal! The shame!
But I have a gift for you.
I never want to see you again.